We have some breaking news. Republican senators say an agreement has been reached on key aspects of an infrastructure deal, and they're ready to take it up. The package would invest about $1 trillion into our nation's highways, water service, and high-speed internet. Negotiations have dragged on for weeks, blowing past various deadlines. So big news there. Hopefully they can come to an agreement and get everything signed up.